Company picnic tomorrow. You going?
Sure.
I'm supposed to be the first victim in the dunk tank this year.
Cool.
Yeah, you weren't there last year when Larry from the field office was first in the tank.
No.
The dude crapped in the dunk tank. Total biohazard.
That's disgusting.
They had to shut that baby down. Yep. No balls flying at the dunk tank target that day, because old incontinent Larry couldn't hold it together. What you got in the microwave?
A leftover meatball sandwich, but I'm not gonna eat it now.